Thank you. To updating that breaking news, the first photos from that situation at Southeast 26th and Ash into the newsroom now. You see here a major police presence. This is in the Buckman neighborhood. It's still not clear what is going on, but with all those officers there, much of the area is shut down in terms of traffic. Stay here with Queen 6. We also have a crew headed that way, and we'll update you as we get that new information. Crime